Also right now at 11, Pasco Sheriff's deputies are investigating a shooting that left one person dead and two others injured. This happened in the Bathurst Avenue area of Spring Hill. When we learn more about this shooting, we'll bring it to you on air.